What makes the work of this charity such a very special cause to rally behind?
Yeah, I mean, there's a few things. Just beyond music, it's amazing to be part of that. I think it's a great way to help people outside as well. And just being part of Charlie Archin as well, it's an amazing person and rugby player. So just being part of that, it makes me humble.
I mean, obviously tonight we're celebrating one of the true icons of the modern game with Charlie. Why for you is he such an important role model, particularly for younger players?
Yeah, I mean, he's been around the block for ages, playing amazing rugby. And just the person who he is, I think that's probably the most important thing, is the guy behind rugby. A great family man, and just a great chat to. If you have any troubles in your life, he's a great guy to go to. And yeah, apart from the rugby, he's just an amazing person.
Of course, we're also celebrating the approaching Six Nations. As a rugby fan, how exciting is the Six Nations? What is unique about it as a spectacle?
Yeah, well, I'm definitely going to support my second team, and it'll probably be England, or it is England. As a South African joining an English club, I'll definitely support England. And yeah, it's a massive Six Nations ahead. I think it's going to be a good one. But yeah, definitely backing England. Hopefully they can just win it again.
Talking about your first nation team, obviously I think there's a sense from fans that it's a bit of a rebuilding period for South Africa at the moment. Are you positive about the future of that?
Yeah, I think they've got a good structure at the moment, with the new coach, with Rossie Rasmus getting in there. I think he's definitely going to change a few things. Yeah, so hopefully it gets back to where it was, but I believe it will.
I mean, what would for you be the main things you'd like to see the new coach changing? Because obviously, I mean, if you look at Eddie and the way in which he's improve the consistency for England, coaches really can have that transformative effect on the team.
Yeah, the biggest thing is I just want him to rebuild the culture of the Springboks, to be honest. I think that's what they're lacking at the moment, and hopefully with him there, they can definitely change the culture and just start winning again, I guess.